used 39 different players this year. They have had all kinds of injury problems.
That is the most in the NHL, if I'm not mistaken.
You are correct. Blues have used 27. Now it's a shot off the blocker of Binnington.
Updated on, first we'll start with Pavel Buchnevich, who missed a few games with an ankle infection where he needed a minor procedure. Not sure if the two are related, but he did leave the ice, didn't play in the final 7:35. Did you see him there on the bench?